I'm naked, Mrs. Cremins.
I can see that.
Why are you crying?
Tear gas.
Also, I suppose I'm sad.
Please turn away. I feel shy about my new muscles.
Go tell your parents you're home. They're worried.
I'm expected back on the barricades.
I didn't see any barricades.
Well, we're still constructing them.
Uh-huh. What are you writing?
Our manifesto. I told them not to invite Paul, by the way. Maybe you're sad, but you don't seem lonely to me.
Exactly.
I saw you at the protest on top of a bookcase taking notes. Is there a story in us? For the people of Kansas?
Maybe.
Then you should study our resolutions. Or anyway, will you proofread it? My parents think you're a good writer.
Give it to me. It's a little damp.
Physically or metaphorically?
Both, based on the cover and the first four sentences.
Don't criticize my manifesto.
Oh, you don't want remarks?
I don't need remarks, do I? I only asked you to proofread it because I thought you'd be even more impressed by how good it already is.
Let's start with the typos.